Good morning, students. Today we are going to see a new poem. The name of a poem is The Rum Tum Tugger, written by T.S. Eliot. Now, student, have you seen a mischievous cat? Yes, sometime we may see a mischievous cat. Yes, student, today I am going to tell you about a curious cat. And what was the name of a cat? The Rum Tum Tugger. Okay? The Rum Tum Tugger is a curious cat. If you offer him a peasant, he would rather have a grouse. If you offer him a peasant, he would rather have a grouse. If you put him in a house, he would much prefer a flat. If you put him in a flat, then he did rather have a house. If you set him on a mouse, then he only wants a rat. If you set him on a rat, then he did rather chase a mouse. Yes, the Rum Tum Tugger is a curious cat. And there isn't any call for me to shout it, for he will do and he do, and there is no doing anything about it. So here, student, in a first stanza, what the poem say? The poem says that a Rum Tum Tugger is a what type of a cat? It is a curious cat. If you offer him a peasant, he would rather go to a grouse. Grouse means what? A small fat bird. Okay? If you put him in a house, so where he would like to prefer? He like to prefer to live in a flat. And if you put him in a flat, then rather have a house. Then he like to live in a house. That means he do all the thing that is opposite. If you set him on a mouse, if you give him a mouse to eat, then he wants a rat. And if you see him on the rat, then he rather chase a mouse. Yes, Rum Tum Tugger is a curious cat. And there isn't any call for me to shout. Now that is telling, I am helpless. There is no way to shout on him because he will do what he wants to do, and they are no doing anything about it, and no one can do anything about it. The Rum Tum Tugger is a terrible bow. When you let him in, then he wants to be out. So what the author say? The Rum Tum Tugger is a terrible bow. If you let him in, he wants to go out. He is always on the wrong side of every door. That means he always stand on the wrong side. That means where the doors open, he side on that side. He stand on that side. As soon as he is at home, then he like to get about. He likes to lie in a bureau drawer. Bureau drawer means writing desk. He wants to lie down or sleep down in a bureau drawer, the writing desk drawer. But he makes such a fuss if he can't get out. Now drawers are too small. Okay? Now when the things that it is, when he is unable to come out of that, he make a certain noise, a terrible noise. Yes, the Rum Tum Tugger is a curious cat. And there isn't any use for you to doubt. For he will do, he do, as there is no doing anything about it. The Rum Tum Tugger is a curious beast. His disobeying way are a matter of habit. Disobeying means unwilling to help. Okay? So it is a curious beast, and what has become a habit, a matter of habit, that he used to always do the work, that is unwillingly. If you offer him a fish, then he always want a fist. If you offer him to eat a fish, now what does the cat like to eat? They like to eat a rat, they like to eat a fish, yes? So what he wants a fish, that means something greater, a bigger, a large type of a dinner, okay? When there isn't any fish, then he won't eat rabbit. If you offer him cream, then he sniff and sneer, and he only likes what he find for himself. So he sniffs and sneers means he spread it all over, neither eating it. So he only likes to eat or only likes the thing which he find for himself. So you will catch him in it right up to the ears if you put it away on the ladder shelf. Ladder shelf means a cupboard or a small room used for storing food. The rum-tum-tugger is artful and knowing. The rum-tum-tugger doesn't care for a cuddle. So when you love someone, you take that in your lap or you take it in your hand like cuddling it. So he doesn't care for it. But he will leap on your lap in the middle of your swing. Now if you are swing anything, if you are stitching anything, so what he will do? He will just come in the middle and sit on your lap. For there is nothing he enjoy like a horrible muddle. Muddle means untidy or the confused state. Yes, the rum-tum-tugger is a curious cat and there isn't any need for me to spout it. For he will do as he do. And there's no doing anything about it. So whatever the thing he wants to do, he keeps on doing, and no one can do anything about it. So you might have understood the poem very well, student. So we will meet on our next session. Have a good day.